voice override. If you are processing a sale and the Autolink device tells you to call for authorization, you need to phone the number for authorization as provided by Standard Bank. You will then be given an authorization code from the bank. In order to process a voice override transaction, press the green button and scroll to select Voice Override. Enter the sale amount and press Enter. Enter your supervisor PIN. This is a PIN you chose when the Autolink device was set up. You then need to enter the authorization code obtained from the bank. The code cannot contain any special characters or blanks. Pass the Autolink device to the customer, who will now be able to complete their transaction as normal.